Hi, my name is Kyle Beldock. I'm a customer success manager here at Mailjet. Today I'm going to talk to you about a really fun subject in email, and that's how SMTP relay works. It's a pretty dry subject, to be honest with you, and it's how your mail gets delivered to your recipient's inbox. And what that is when you hit send on your campaign, for each recipient, there is a conversation that happens between Mailjet or your ESP and the actual recipient server. So what they do is Mailjet says, "Hi server, I'm Mailjet." The server then says, "Hi Mailjet." And then we go through what we want to send, who we're sending to, the sender address, the IP you're sending from, and the content of that email. Each one of those is a different check. And at any point in that conversation, Gmail or Yahoo or AOL can cut the cord and say, "Nope, we checked our filters and we don't like this, you know, address, we don't like this IP, we don't like this content," or "This recipient doesn't actually live here, he doesn't have an email address, or his house is full of stuff, he's a hoarder, and we can't deliver any more stuff to his house." So at any point, Gmail will then send back a response to Mailjet, either one of those bounce messages or a 250 okay, great. He was home, he wants your mail, and we're able to get it into that inbox.